morning and welcome to Mondays with Mike. I know that every last one of you are aware in this present moment what a comfort zone is. Certain patterns of doing things, certain ways of thinking. And with the realization of that, you now become aware that we all have a comfort zone. Most of us live in our comfort zones. We become so comfortable in our comfort zones that our lives become stagnant, that we are no longer in a state of growth, and we're not learning and doing new things. We've just become comfortable. Well, one of the things that I have realized in the many years that I've been doing this training is that in order for us to grow, we have to get out of our comfort zone. Now, I realize that that takes a risk. And every time that we take a risk, there is the potential that we could fail. However, in the context of this conversation, in order to create a better version of yourself, in order to grow in every aspect of your life, you must be aware that failure must be an option. So the one thing that is required for you to get out of that comfort zone is courage. And out there in that courage zone is where you are understanding that courage is not absent of fear. It is feeling the fear, acknowledging the fear, focusing on what you want and going for it anyway. Understanding that in the context of this conversation, failure must be an option. But also understanding that in the context of this conversation, failure is likely one of the best gifts that you will get when you choose to live outside of your comfort zone and go into the courage zone, because now fear as well as failure are now authenticators of your commitment to your own growth and the growth of every relationship that you have. And thank God, it's Monday.